Hey, what's up? Today I'm going to be listening to a song from Tool, my first time reacting to anything from Tool. So the song that I'm going to be listening to today is called Schism or Schism. Feel free to correct me if I butchered that title. I'm going to be watching the video alongside the lyrics just to kind of get a feel for both, because why not? Let's go.
Thank you.
Tool is a band that I had always heard about, but I've never really taken the time to listen to any of their stuff, which is such a shame. I wish I had known to be so smart earlier on. What an intelligent piece of music. Did not really have any expectations going into it, but that was incredibly put together. I don't know how much work goes into production, but I can tell you that this was as close to a masterpiece as I think that I've heard so far in my new discovery of this type of music. I think that, you know, the content of the song, the lyrics of the song were, from what I'm understanding, this is a song that's about a couple who are not quite fitting together, but at one point were fitting together, hence I know the pieces fit. I think a lot of people can relate to the message that you're in a relationship that seems to be working and then things kind of fall apart. I could be, you know, confused, but that's my interpretation of the song, and it made me feel good hearing that. I guess, you know, in the music video, these alien-like creatures found love, and that's great. The imagery from the music video, I think it was super cool. It fit alongside the music and the sound super well. Although at times in the song, I kind of felt myself in almost like a trance-like state, like just wanting to kind of close my eyes and just listen. So, you know, that kind of defeats the purpose of watching the video along with it. I know the next time I listen to the song, it's just going to be the music, because I think that that is at the forefront of what is important in this piece. I'm just going to say it, this is probably my favorite piece that I've listened to in the whole YouTube world that I've kind of immersed myself in. Is at the very, very top of what I have enjoyed, you know. But everything has been great in its own way, and this is just different. And I understand that there is a major following with Tool. I understand that there's people who are diehard fans, and I get it. I mean, just like Metallica fans, metal music and music of all sorts, but metal music definitely has the most surprising elements to it. It's not so obvious to people who just kind of flippantly listen to it, but when you really kind of let yourself understand what the message really is, you're a fool to not give it a fair shot. This is a song that I'm going to be showing to my friends and probably my family, and I'm excited to be the one to show it to someone, because I think that this is brilliant. Apart from all that, I don't know a whole lot about production on things, but I can tell you that as an amateur listener, there was not a single beat out of place and not a note that, you know, was slightly off. Everything was just so congruent and perfectly placed. Even a newbie like me can see that it perfectly recorded. So to wrap it all up, I guess video was awesome. Song was even better in my opinion. Next time I listen to it, just gonna be the song. I'm gonna have my eyes closed. And yeah, I mean, there's a lot of things to work with in the video, of course. I mean, a lot of nightmare fuel, if you will. We'll see what my dreams have in store for me tonight. But other than that, I'm, you know, always open to listening to new things. So please send me some stuff. More than happy to take recommendations. Let me know what other Tool stuff I should listen to. Is this their best song? If it's not, I'd really like to hear what's even better than this. Thank you for, if you're at this point in the video, thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, do all of that, and let me know what else I should listen to. Going forward, I think I'm completely open to all sorts of music, so not just metal at this point. Let me know what this song means to you and why it's important to you. I know that I personally relate to it, you know, in terms of the lyrics. Definitely not the talent of making it, but let me know what you think, and yeah, give me your thoughts. Thanks for watching. Bye!